definitely a big win, especially if we want to close it out at home. We have three games here at home after winning one there. It pretty much gives us the upper hand.
Feels good, you know. It feels good the way we did it. We were really excited about coming back home, and we said we wanted to get the crowd into it early. You know, when we came out, we were moving the basketball, we were knocking down shots. So the energy in this building was great last night, and you know, I'm very pleased with how we played.
It's been very physical. It's a little bit more physical last game than it was this one, but still physical series. They're a strong team, and they play physical. At the end of the day, everybody wants to win a championship, so everybody's really intense. Everybody's really flying around, trying to do whatever they can to win, so it makes for a little bit more intense battle. So.
I thought tonight we did a good job of maintaining our head. You know, we kept our cool out there. Things were getting a little chippy, you know, a little physical, and I thought we did a good job of blocking that out and just continuing to play basketball.
This is just one game. We try to take it one game at a time, so we know this game doesn't mean anything. We still have two more.
Wins is no pushover. You know, I mean, they're a very good team. I've said that before. So, you know, for us, we got to come out with the same mentality. Only we have to take everything we do up another notch, you know, because wins are certainly going to do that.